Hello, I'm gonna show you how to get coal. Now I'm gonna pretend that I don't have anything at all. Also, I meant to say how to get torches. Now let's imagine I'm starting the game, so I have no items. What you have to do is punch tree to get wood. And once you punch the tree, you get wood. Yay. And once you have punched enough tree, you need to turn your wood into wooden oogie planks. And then you make a crafting table. And then you make a wooden pickaxe. And with the wooden pickaxe, you have to find coal, which looks like these, some black chips on a gray block stone surface. And you chop it with a mining pick. And for each coal you make, gather, you can make four torches. You need to combine sticks and coal to make torches. And now you can light up the world so you don't have to be scared anymore. No more scary. So if you want a torch, make a mining pick, dig up some coal, get some sticks from wood, and combine them to make a torchy.